Hello friends, what's up? Welcome to Computer Repair. I come back with another tech video. Today I discuss about computer hang or freezing problem. Sometimes our PC cannot work properly. As a result, it hamper our work and kill our valuable time. In this video, I am going to show you an easy method to solve this problem. Hope this video will be helpful. Let's see how to do that. At first, open your startup button and go to control panel. Then go to power option. Then click change plan setting. Then click change advanced power settings. Then scroll down your mouse and go to graphics power settings and expand ATI power play settings and change the value in maximum power settings and maximum performance, then close it and go to PCI Express and expand this and expand link state power management and change the value moderate power settings, moderate power savings, then apply the settings and press OK. Then close it. After complete these settings, then restart your PC and hopefully this will work in your PC or laptop. That's it. Thank you for watching this video. My name is Selim Khan. You are watching Computer Repair. If you like this video, give put a thumbs up and appreciate it just so the YouTube algorithm knows that you actually like this video. Thank you.